A Catalina Island shrew, this sort of mouse-looking creature, was spotted in the wild for the first time in more than 15 years. The small creature is native to Catalina Island and had been feared extinct. Adults are just around 3¾ inches long, weighing just under 4 grams. Well, it was spotted on a remote camera, and it's the first time since 2004. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.